process payment of an alimentary allowance and lead salary, but the commission had not determined the allowance. Further, the respondents allege and urge that the Employment Act 2007 does not apply because the Judicial Service Act exclusively applies to the service of judicial officers, such as the petitioner. The court has carefully examined paragraph 17(3) and the third schedule in its entirety, and there is nowhere it is enacted by Parliament that a judicial officer or other staff may or shall be suspended or nil pay. The court returns that there is no such provision, and the court has searched and researched for such provision again and again in the Judicial Service Act, but has not found it. The court therefore returns that there is no express, implied, or other provision or suggestion in the Act that the salary of a judicial officer or other staff on suspension would be withheld